Okay, here's my circuit to adjust the speed of a motor based on how long a light activates this phototransistor. And here's the circuit up here. And where's my light? There's my light. Let's go ahead and give this a try. The motor should gradually pick up speed until the light is no longer on it. It can barely tell that the motor is picking up speed. And as soon as the light's taken away, the power is cut to the motor and the motor shuts off.